This video will cover the order checkout process. When you're ready to check out, simply click on the cart icon in the top right-hand corner. This will bring you to the cart summary screen. From here, you can review the items that have been added to your cart and make adjustments if needed. You'll notice a delete button by line item, an editable quantity box, and a remove all selection if you need to start from scratch. You can also save your cart as a draft for the future. Whenever you're ready, you can proceed to checkout. This will take you to the official checkout or order review screen. Off to the right, you can review your items once more and see any additional charges. On the left-hand side, you will notice all the details regarding shipping and payment of your order. You can edit billing information, adjust shipping method, and enter any promo codes here. Note that the billing and shipping address are populated based on your selections when you logged in. If you scroll below the fold, you will see payment details. This is where you can update your payment method and add any additional notes if needed. Whenever you're ready, you can click Submit Order. At this point, you should see a confirmation message that your order has been processed successfully, along with a reference number that you can use to look up your order later on if needed. You will also receive an order confirmation email in your inbox, ensuring that your order was fully submitted. And that's it. Thanks for watching.